Gala Event shines bright with stellar performance and influential guests. On February 10, this year's Gala Event surpassed all expectation, delivering an unforgettable evening filled with extraordinary performances and inspiring speeches. Hosted by the Philippine American Society, the event saw a remarkable turnout, showcasing the community's collectible spirit and dedication to excellence.
This name is Melanie Killian. I am the board of director of the Philippine American Society here at West Palm Beach. And we are here for the Valentine Gala, 25th Valentine Gala. So Atibay, she's the pioneer of the Philippine American Society. She's been with us for many years. How many years now?
Well, since 2000. I was the executive director for the initial
one of the founders of Philippine American Society. So, well, there's more attendees, and I think we have like over 280.
But at one time we had 400 in the previous years. We were busting in the seams.
Yes, because of during COVID, you know, so that's why it's a lot less people. But there's more compared to last year,
and
it's gonna be more. And we're expecting it's going to be a bigger room next year.
Oh, hi. Good evening. Tonight we are celebrating the 25th anniversary of the Philippine American Society, Inc. My name is Stella Shortino. I'm the Vice Executive Officer of Philippine American Society in West Palm Beach. Our organization is a scholarship and non-profit organization. It's a charitable organization. We are so engaged in our local communities. We promote engagement of Filipino Americans in the Palm Beach area. Tonight we are celebrating the 25th foundation of our organization. Since the time of our incorporation, we have sponsored 82 scholars throughout the years. At the same time, we have hosted several charitable events for the victims of calamities, for the teachers, for the new immigrants arriving in the community. We are so proud, and we are still steadfast in promoting our cause, the cause of our organization. We are very grateful to all our sponsors, to our donors who believe in the cause, and we believe in the mission of our organization. Thank you very much.